Yeah. You know, Peter, I love your chin, but I gotta ask, what's it like going through life with a scrotum so close to your mouth? You know what? Hold on. I'll just ask your teenage daughter. Okay. That's inappropriate.